gone. It's this guy again. Which means I might have to switch Eerie out to somebody else to beat this guy. Gust, why not? We'll try and win, but I can really sense that I'm going to have to switch out. Like that. Okay, yeah. Is that Relaw who's going to level up? No. It's Edma, of course. Switch to Edma. Hopefully then we can get them both leveled up. Netball! The netball that I used. Red spikes? Red... things that come out and stuff. Don't make me confused! I don't want to be confused. Hurt myself. God damn it. Don't use me attack against me. Come on. No! God damn it, you suck, you stupid fish. You're gonna get beaten by a Golbat. You're down to orange health. No, don't hurt yourself again. Oh, thank God. Gain some health back at least. 5, well done. Wow, I'm gonna have to give Edma a potion or something. No! Don't be confused! Snap out of it! How can you be confused for 15 fucking turns? Oh my god, right, that's it. I'm using a hyper potion. Restores 200, but whatever. Fucking using it. Thank you, God's sake. Snap out of it. Well, it's expected that Golbat would be strong because it is an executive. Here we level 37. Level 37. And Edma level 40. Why am I singing that? Wheezing. Seriously, you chased me this far? I was able to go to the Pokemon Center and get PP back up, so that's helpful. Don't poison me. No. Oh my god, that poison does so much damage as well. Should have merely switched to Haunter. Maybe? I don't know. Ugh, what are you? No! Fuck's sake, you lower my accuracy just once! And I miss. I don't have any super ones. God damn it. I need to buy some super ones. Situations like this, instead of using hacker ones. Stop using sludge against me, you prick. That's why I'm not going to use, like. Stop missing! got your accuracy lowered once, and now you keep missing. God's sake. Don't miss, thank God. What are you saying foo for? I won. Barely. Bag. Antidote. Use. And then... So is there no ones that are like... I'm just going to use a bunch of super potions. Now what are the potions that only do 100? Or am I just really getting myself confused or something? Oh, I don't know, who cares? I thought there was potions that did 100, like ultra potions. And an ultra ball. So many ultra balls. I think I have like two more trainers to face after this as well. Executive trainers. Like this bitch. Or is it just Turtler? I don't know. Hey you, remember me from the hideout in Mahogany Town? This time? Hehehehe, this time looks like you're really all alone, so it should be quite easy. Bring it till let's finish this. Yeah, it wasn't that long ago when we faced you, Ariana. What's your first Pokemon, eh? An Arbok? Other. I think all. I'm not. I don't know. I'm just thinking that they won't be able to affect other much. I think all Arbok knows is poison and ground moves, maybe. Oh, but it knows Crunch. We're gonna have to switch other out. But at least other got a kick in. Switch to Eggman. That's a flying Pokemon that's coming out now, so we'll use Ice Fang. I see the E, but E's hidden behind the thing. There's a blue E that appears down behind the name, and you can't see it. It's annoying. Dead. Just utterly and incredibly dead. Hey, what do you think you're doing? Winning. Oh, so close. Mega Drain. That's gonna take a bunch of my health, isn't it? Barely any. Well, why are you so strong? I'm the Juggernaut, bitch! I don't know why I thought to say that, but... She was easier than the last guy. She should have been before the last guy. She was easier. be happening? I fought hard, but I still lost. You tried so hard and got so far, but in the end, didn't even matter, bitch. Mother? Ah. I think we're just going here now. I think we're almost done. Collingwood City Radio Tower Elevator. Next stop, Observation Deck. You've arrived at the Observation Deck. Now get out, you dick! That could be taken in one of two ways. This guy is going to be fun to fight. Oh, you managed to get this far? You must be quite the trainer. We intend to take over this radio tower and officially announce our comeback. That should bring our boss Giovanni back from the solitary training. We're going to regain our former glory. I want to allow you to interfere with our meticulous plans. I should have stayed before fighting this guy, because if I lose, I'm back down all the way at the Pokemon Center, and then have to climb all the way back up here again. Shit, I cannot remember what Houndour's weak against. What is it? Fuck, I can't remember. What should I do? I cannot remember. Why did I close the webpage? Didn't want to do that. Houndour. What you gonna do when they come for you? Houndour. Aha! Weak against water and ground. Firefang. Really? Surf. Oh, don't faint attack me. Oh, what a hit kill! Ah, oh, and I'm a lower level! Oh, that's crazy. Houndoom. Keep battling, because Houndoom is just the evolved version of Houndour. I'm going to dig this. Oh, don't bite me when you're 38, level 38. I might have a bit of trouble facing. Damn it, I'm dead. Oh, I flinched! Fuck you! Oh, I so wish I hadn't flinched from that bite. Stop flinching, you prick! Thank you. See, that's why flinch is so fucking good. Bite, I mean. All the flinches it can inflict. Level 35. Law, why not? I'll lava plume it to death. I think. Maybe, hopefully. Maybe get Rolaw up to level 38. We can't have you getting in the way before news of our resurgence reaches Giovanni. No, there we go, yeah, one hit kill. God damn, Reloy, you're a powerhouse. Ah, it's not leveling up. Oh, that was so close. No, forgive me, Giovanni. Fuck ton of money to Mom. And myself, obviously. How could this be? Our dreams have come to naught. I was not up to the task after all. Like Giovanni has done before me, I will disband Team Rocket here today. Farewell! Nope, the director. Oh, you have already defeated them, thank you. Your courageous actions have saved Pokemon nationwide. You are well worth this, please take it. Rainbow Wing! Oh my god, we got the Rainbow Wing. Oh my god, oh my god. Keep it in his pocket. There used to be a tower right here. When the tower was replaced with the radio tower, that Rainbow Wing was found at the top of the tower. I hear from a friend from San Juan City that you can climb the bell tower in Ocotique City when you have a Rainbow Wing. I have to get back to my office. See you. Cool. Oh, what else we got? According to my friend from some city, legendary Pokemon will not appear if you just go up to the top of the bell tower with only that Rainbow Wing. Apparently there is something else you need, or something like that. I wonder what it was. I can't remember. Oh. You just remembered? Are you expecting something? This is what they call fake out. I really must go back to my office this time. See you. You dick.